evening.
Good evening to you, sir.
Store's empty. Guess it's that time of day. Well, it's a good time for a quiet little talk. Guy behind the counter? I gotta suppose that's him.
Can I help you, sir?
Well, I hope so. My name's Scott Shelby. I'm a private detective. I'm investigating the case of the origami killer. I'd like to ask you a few questions.
My son is dead, Mr. Shelby. I have nothing more to say.
You may know something that could help save other people's lives.
I was unable to save the life of my own son. I do not see how I could save the lives of other people.
I also lost someone I loved. I know what you're feeling.
Then you will understand that I do not wish to talk about it.
Oh, do you sell inhalers? I'm all out, and at least I won't go away completely empty-handed.
In the back of the store, to the right.
Thanks. Inhalers are down at the far end of the store. Goddamn asthma. Can't breathe when it rains. Pity he didn't want to talk. Might have known something.
Good evening, sir. Are you looking for something in particular?
Give me what you got in the register. Don't fucking try anything. Open the register, you dumb fuck! Put the money on the counter! Shit, are you deaf or what? Are you gonna open that fucking register or not?
No, sir. You do not have the right to steal that money from me. I have worked very hard to earn it. You cannot have it.
What did you say? You're out of your fucking mind, man! You don't get it, do you? I'm gonna put a fucking bullet right between your eyes if you don't do what I say. Now! Hey, you!
Turn around.
Come here! I said come here now! Don't move! Hands up! Put your fucking hands up or I'll shoot!
Don't panic. Let's just stay calm. Nobody here wants to hurt you. We're all just gonna be cool and everything will be alright.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm cool, man. Everything's gonna be all fucking right.
My name's Scott. What about you? What's your name?
Andrew. My name's Andrew.
You don't really want to shoot anybody, do you? I'm sure we can find a way out of this mess, right? Do you have anyone you care for in your life? A girlfriend, maybe? A family?
Yeah. A little girl. I got a little girl. Her name's Jessica.
What would Jessica think if she saw you here? Ask yourself, what would happen to her if things go wrong? Look, it's not worth it. Put the gun down and just walk away.
You giving me advice? I'll give you some fucking advice!
Now, I want you to put the gun back in your pocket and quietly walk out of the store. My friend and I will forget about what just happened, and you'll have earned a second chance not to fuck up your life. What do you say?
Thousand thank you, sir. I don't know what would have happened if you had not been here.
Well, at least I didn't come by for nothing. Have a nice day.
When my boy, Reza, disappeared, I received a letter with a locker ticket inside. Inside the locker, I found this box. I do not understand what it means, but I think it must be a sort of message from the man who took my son from me.
Can I?
Please, take the box if it can be of any use to you at all. It did not help me to save Reza, but maybe it will help you find the other little boy. Mr. Shelby. I was beginning to think that there was no good to be found in this place. But I can see now that I was wrong.